I went to work for her that summer. Teenage kids are far from home. She wasn't lonely but a woman. How about to make it on her own? We're 1,000 miles from nowhere. We feel as far as I can see. Both needed something from each other. Knowing that what that might be. Till she came to me one evening, hot cup of coffee and a smile, in a dress that I was certain she hadn't worn in quite a while. What the difference in her laughter. There was a softness in her eyes. Yeah, there was a hunger even a boy could recognize. She had a need to feel the thunder, but she's a lightning from the sky. To watch the snow with all its wonder raging in her lover's eyes. She had a right to heat of passion like a comet burning bright. Rushing headlong in the wind, out there only dreams of men, ruining both ends of the night. The summer wind was all around me, nothing between us but the night. And when I told her that I'd never, she softly whispered, "That's alright." And then I watched her hands of leather turned to velvet in a touch. There's never been another summer when I have ever loved so much. She had me to feel the thunder, chasing lightning from the skies, to watch the storm with all its wonder raging in a lover's eyes. She had a right to heat. About that summer, the sweat, the moonlight, and the lace. And I've rarely held another when I haven't seen her face. And every time I pass a wheat field and watch her dancing with the wind, although I know it isn't real, I just can't help but feel her on the arms again. Need to feel the thunder, chase the lightning from the sky, watch the snow with all its wonder raging in a lover's eyes. She had a right to need of passion like a comet burning bright, rushing headlong in the wind. And their only dreams have been burning both ends of the night, rushing headlong in the wind.